Hi, I am Elena Klimova, a student of the Mariupol Technical Lyceum, Mariupol, Donetsk region. I want to present you my scientific project in which I invented a unique combination of components for the production of bacterial cellulose. This will allow to obtain and use this material commercially.
As a result of many experiments, I have developed the optimal composition of the culture medium, which is based on food industry low-cost organic waste. Also, I have found the most efficient combination of cellulose-producing bacteria strains, which in addition to the components of the substrate, give the highest product yield compared to previous researches. There is about 38 grams per liter of cellulose produced on these substrates in 72 hours. Considering the low cost of the raw material, applebagasse, the cost of 1 ton of bacterial cellulose will not exceed $30. At the same time, a ton of pulp of water region costs about $940. Using cellulose membranes obtained during the study, I proved that the physical properties of bacterial cellulose make it a universal raw material for use in various industries: pulp and paper industry, medicine, food industry, and many others. Besides, any bacterial cellulose product completely decomposes during 2.5 months in moist soil, which makes it a great alternative to polyethylene products.
I believe that my project will help to make this world cleaner.